Hello everyone, this is the next video from module 2. Here we'll see greedy and non-greedy matching, find all method, character classes and making your own character classes. So greedy method and non-greedy matching, in the sense, if you have written the character matching with curly braces with two values, always it is like computer for default. Your regular expression from Python will be matched with the greatest value it can match. If you have a example here, HA with 3 to 5, 3, 5. So HA can be matched to the string with 3 occurrences, 4 occurrences, 5 occurrences. So in default, if we have larger value like 5 or 4, then greedy, like it matches, like by default Python matches for 5 or 4, like which is having higher value, that value will be matched. So that we call it as greedy method. If you want to make it non-greedy, or if you want to make the compilation or make the pattern to match for lesser value, so in the regular expression HA 3, 5, instead of matching for 5 values if it is present, then you have to match with 3 values. Then you have to go for non-greedy matching. To make non-greedy matching, the flower braces character, the multiple occurrence with flower braces, is followed by question mark. Once you give the pattern like regular expression, which should repeat minimum and maximum times, and question mark makes it the matching with non-greedy method. So that if you have multiple occurrences, like more occurrences till 5, then also the system, like the compiler, will be compiled such that the search method will search for minimum occurrences only. So this method is called as non-greedy matching. Next one is find all method. So in the search method, if at all the match, like the string which is used for search, contain multiple match objects, but search method only searches for the first matched text and returns the match object. But what if you want to match all the strings, means all the patterns in the string which is matching to regular expression, then we are making use of find all method. So find all method is passed with a string same as search method if there is multiple strings matching to the regular expression. All the multiple strings will be generated and sent to match object. So this is the example where we have a RE compiled with phone number as regular expression but no groups. So we are making use of find all, and we have cell number and work number. There are two phone numbers. If at all it was search, then it would have found only first matching and returned. Since we are using find all, if we make use of find all method, so it will compile, like it will compile the, and like the compiled object will search entire string for more number of occurrences of pattern. What and all the occurrences match with the regular expression, all will be listed out. And the same function find all can also be used for grouped regular expression. So if it is grouped, then regular expression also, find all also finds the multiple occurrences of the same pattern and provides with groups. Next one is character classes. We all know from previous topic, percentage D is used for regular expression to match numbers from 0 to 9. So here are few more character classes to match with multiple types of data. So %D is used for characters which are not numbers from 0 to 8. All the characters which are not from 0 to 9 is matched with capital D. \W is used for the characters like alphabets, that is letters, numerics. Underscore character is matched with \W, and \W is used for any character that it is not a letter, digit or underscore character. Next one is backslash s. Backslash small s is used to match with space character, like spaces like tab, single space and new line character. And backslash capital S is used to not to match with space, tab and new line character. Next one is, here we have an example for matching character classes. So we have Xmas RE compile with regular expression backslash D plus, means any one or any number of occurrences of decimal values or digits. Backslash S, one space is allowed, means one space matching or one tab or one new line matching. Next, backslash W, which can match with any number of text, numbers and underscore, one or multiple occurrences. So here we have Xmas and find all method with values of values from the string 12, drummer, 11, pipers, 11, loaders and so on. So since the value like 12 is one or more digit, backslash D can match 12. One space is matched with backslash S. Backslash FW can match any character, like one character or one number or one underscore. Since backslash W plus is written, it can match one or many characters, digits and underscores. So making use of find all, with this regular expression we can find the string or multiple occurrences of this pattern stored in match object. Next one is making your own character class. Not only using the character classes we have seen before, like backslash T, backslash W, backslash S, user can also write his own character classes. So user's own character classes is identified with the help of square braces. Whatever you write inside the square braces is considered as user's character classes. And here is an example where we have a regular expression stating that the string should be with A to Z, means small, lowercase a to Z, capital A to Z and capital, and 0 to 9 digits. So it can match with the string which is having characters uppercase or lowercase and numbers from 0 to 9. So if you want to make use of character classes, which is not, so there is one more option for character classes called negative character class. For the character class written, if we specify with caret character, that is a small cap character before the character class, it specifies that the value is, the regular expression written should not be present in the string what you are searching from. So if there is no value, means it will negotiate the values which is in regular expression and matches to the remaining values from the string. So here is an example where we have a regular expression, your own regular expression, not from character classes. It is written from own character class, AEIOU and capital AEIOU. So a string is passed to match all the ovals from the string. So this returns all the ovals with multiple occurrences is printed as it is, since we are using find all method. But what if you want to match with consonants from the string? So consonants can be matched by not giving all the consonants, but with a negative character class character called caret character. So small cap in front of AEIOU represents not to copy, means match with this value, not to match with this value, but search all the values leaving this. So A will not be taken for a match object, E is not taken. Instead of A, E, I, O, U, you have to copy all other characters.